Hi again. So our next stop is Puzzle Mansion. So I don't know what's inside, but the price of the ticket is 100 pesos.
Okay, Lawrence, ikanta na mo imong kanta, Lawrence. The second biggest puzzle in the world. Wow. Dito sa subahan, barefoot sa kuba, makasingjud ka sa iyo. Yak, sir, bye. Okay, so we are now going down to the puzzle mansion. Wow. So nice kay magpa-picture dito. Guinness World Records Puzzle Mansion. Okay, probably because of the puzzle siguro, that's why nakasalod sila sa Guinness.
Gaya ng puzzle queen natin before, I give you small information. Para magkaroon lang sa tayo ng idea kung saan galing po yung mga puzzle form natin at kung sino po yung nag-assemble sa kanila. Ipapaalam ko lang po sa inyo, ma'am sir, lahat ng puzzle na makikita natin here, binuo ng iisang tao lang for 28 years as a hobby. Proud tayo, ma'am sir, sa kanya kasi po siya ay purong Pinay from Taytay Rizal, Moson. At ang pangalan po niya ay si Mrs. Georgina Gale Lacuna. Ito, ma'am sir, yung original certificate natin. Nung nanalo po tayo sa Guinness, November 29, 2012, for the largest collections of jigsaw puzzle, consist of 1,028 sets in any size, shape, and form. So, tinalo po natin the time, ang record ng Brazil, which is 238
only. Wow.
Kaya hanggang sa ngayon, ma'am sir, proud to be Pinoy, tayo pa rin yung may hawak ng title. In this puzzle form, ma'am sir, kabilang lang po ito sa collections ni madam. This is 18,000 puzzle pieces. 1,095 hours took for 1 year bago po na nai-assemble. Pero hindi pa yan, ma'am sir, yung pinakamalaking puzzle form natin. After po natin dito, akyat po kayo sa taas to see the biggest, the second, and the third ones, almost double the size. Pero binibili lang niya, ma'am sir, yung mga puzzle natin in different country during her travel. Kahit, ma'am sir, nakikita niyo yung mga original painting, hindi po niya mabili yung original ones. Punta lang po siya sa manufacturer, and she buy a puzzle in a box. Gaya po nito.
Wow!
So, ito, ma'am, yung sample puzzle ni madam. This is the 24,000, ma'am sir. Ito po yung box. Ito naman po yung materialis. So, eto, ma'am sir, the 24,000 natin, apat na ganito kadami. Binuo po niya for 7 months, 1,720 hours completion time. How about the biggest and the second ones, ma'am sir? You can see upstairs also, 8, ma'am sir, na ganito kadami. Doble po niyan ang laki. 33,600 puzzle pieces. Binuo po ni Madam 1 year and 8 months, 16,800 hours completion time. So only guide of the owner, ma'am sir, to do this kind of puzzle form. Ito lang po yun, yung portrait natin sa box. So start ka muna, ma'am sir, ng border. Wow. I-sort natin yung kulay. Every puzzle form, ma'am sir, have a dimension. For example, this one, 428 by 157 centimeters. So nag-start po si Madam, 1986 at the age of 35. Nanalo po siya, ma'am sir, sa Guinness World Record. 61 years old siya that time. Sad to say, ma'am sir, she passed away 4 years ago. May 10, 2014, due to heart attack at the age of 63. So kahit passed away na po si Madam, ang pangalan niya, ma'am sir, nasa libro pa rin ng Guinness. Wala pa pong naka-broke ng record natin hanggang sa ngayon. Tayo lang, Madam sir, ang nag-iisang museum ng jigsaw puzzle sa buong mundo. So, ibig sabihin, ma'am sir, lahat ng makikita nyo dito, puzzle form sila. Even the tiles po na inaapakan nyo na pasodunan. Wow. Kaya lang kung hanapin yung tiles niya, square lang yan talaga. Lahat kayo lang. So, ganito, ma'am. Iba't ibang klase po ng puzzle meron tayo dito. May tanong lang po ako sa inyo. Sino sa inyo magaling mag-assemble ng Rubik's Cube na 3x3? The price is right. Sino po na?
Sir Roy.
Ay! Sir Roy! Sino po si Roy?
Sino ba si Roy?
Ay,
Roy.
Roy. Sir Roy. O, dito tayo. Sir, gaano kabilis na i-assemble yung isang Rubik's Cube na 3x3? Ang galing nito, 3 minutes. Meron kaming Rubik's Cube kuya dito. Yung 3 minutes mo, gawin natin 2.5 hour ko para mabuo yung Rubik's Cube namin. Wow. Ano kuya? You want to try my Rubik's Cube? Okay. Relax,
ano sinabi mo, 10 minutes?
Magaling tong humawa. Alam niyo pa, ma'am sir, the typical Rubik's Cube you can twist and you can assemble 6-sided combination was invented on 1974 by Hungarian architect named Erno Rubik to help and explain the three-dimensional geometry. As a Rubik's Cube magnet puzzle, ma'am sir, of the owner, you can assemble for 16 different paintings of the masters during the Renaissance period. At sa history, ma'am sir, dalawa ang Mona Lisa natin. This one, ma'am sir, is Mona Lisa by Da Vinci. Mona Lisa of the North by Johannes Vermeer. The Girl with a Pearl Earring. Las Meninas by Diego de Silva Velázquez. In Greek mythology, the Bird of Minosantro Patichet.
Wow, masama lang araw.
Different paintings of the masters. That is by Gustav Klimt, creation of Adam Michelangelo. Nabia by Ipurico by Paul Dugan. The 12th Sunflower by Van Gogh. The Dancing Lesson by Dela. Also, the Pirate Painting on the Earth, Donatello and Renoir. Ano kuya, i-disassemble ko ng bubuuin mo siya. My God! Magkagaduhin po! Hindi, ma'am sir, kasi mas mahirap talaga, ma'am sir, kung hindi ka fascinated sa mga paintings. So ito, ma'am sir, napakahirap talaga siyang buuin. Even ako, nung unang namin ito, ma'am, halos tumagaktak yung pawis ko bago ko sila nabuo. At pag nabuo mo naman ito, kuya, basic na basic lang. Malalaman nyo po kung ano-ano yung style ng masters natin before. Yung Tempero, Fresco, Cubism, Post-Impressionist, Pointillism, Surreal, Expressionist, Realist, Tonalist, Cubism, and
Sir
the Impressionist painter was a 19th century art movement originating in Paris, France. So yung mga painter ng sir natin that time, Henri Matisse, Edgar Degas, Edvard Manet, Claude Manet, and Pierre Auguste Renoir. Diba, Bente? Meron tayong Rubik's Cube. Ito naman, ma'am sir, yung tinatawag natin na base. Oh, puzzle din to. Even ako, puzzle na rin. Oh, binuo muna ako ng nanay at tatay ko bago ako naging ganito. Oh, puzzle din po tayo. Ito naman yung base puzzle. materials po nito plastic. Bawat kiraso po nito, meron siyang number as a guide para makabuo ng kanyang figure. So, yung plastic materials, hindi po tayo alam na mag-try and error. Pag nasira natin ito, mami, hindi natin siya matatawag na puzzle form. Meron na tayong missing piece. So, pieces by pieces put together, considered as a puzzle form. At alam ko, ma'am, sir, sa bahay nyo, meron din kayong cage. Kaya lang, ma'am, fragile sila. So, pag bumagsak yun, ma'am, sir, pipili uli kayo ng another base para meron kayong pang-display. Ito, ma'am, dahil puzzle form siya, promise ko po sa inyo, basic na basic lang to. So, pag bumagsak to, ma'am, ito muna yung i-display nyo. Gamihan nyo siya ng flower at ng water habang binubuo nyo ito. So, pag nabuo nyo, ma'am, tsaka nyo siya ito. Ah, yes, ma'am, meron po. Kaya lang, ma'am, hindi ko alam yung price. The price is right.
Yeah.
So, meron lang tayong base.
Natood sa store. Na-3D.
Yung nasa taas, ma'am, tatlong malalaking bigis. Yung hawak ng puzzle, ma'am, sir, tinatawag natin ang pinakamaliit na smallest. 500 puzzle for, ma'am, sir, the most efficient in France. Pero tingnan, ma'am, natin yung standard. The ratio between the standard size in this puzzle form, 1:3. So, nung pinubuo po ni madam, yung mga collections niya, ginagamitan niya, ma'am, ng daliri para mabuo yung kanilang figure. Pero nung namit niya ito, ma'am, hindi na po siya gumamit ng daliri. Kailangan niya ng pambunot ng puti or chani para mabuo po ito.
Maliit.
Kung meron man tayong smallest pieces in the world, ito naman, ma'am, sir, yung gutin. Kung saan po nag-start ang history ng puzzle, matagal na panahon na 1716. Materials dito, ma'am, purong kahoy. Very informative to, ma'am, ito po yung Eiffel Tower natin. Eiffel Tower, ma'am, sir, is located in Paris. So, meron tayong word na Paris here. Letter P, A-R-I-S. Sino? Oh, next door. Thank you! So, Paris, ma'am, is famous in the wine. Meron tayong wine bottle dito. Yung icon, ma'am, sir, natin ng Paris, France, na Arc de Triomphe, eto po yun. Lady Gunnigan lifting her legs like Moulin Rouge. Small Eiffel Tower and the word ulala. So, si Ma'am Gina lang po yung magkumpletong collections ng wooden puzzle natin. So, meron lang tayong wooden. Alam nyo, Ma'am, sir? Alam nyo, Ma'am, sir, pag-ibot natin dito, meron pa tayong emboss. Meron lang tayong 3D. Meron tayong 4D. Meron tayong lenticular. Yung hawak kong puzzle, Ma'am, sir, ngayon, tinatawag natin na two-dimensional. Hindi man to, ha, nasa likod. Ito, ma'am, yun. So, makikita, ma'am, natin, meron tayong bow, meron tayong river, mountain in the sky. But when I move this puzzle, ma'am, sir, you can see something. Focus on the puzzle, ma'am, sir.
Wow!
Magic! Bird? Ma'am, the bird is flying while the woman is jumping on the
ground.
Relax.
Slow down.
Ano po ba yung nakita nyo? Bird o tao?
Tao.
Tao lumilipad.
Tao lumilipad.
So ito, ma'am, the girl. Diving on the cliff at Acapulco, Mexico. Ito, ma'am, sir. From here to the water. Hindi mo dito sa bato. Kasi mo pag sa bato, patay ang tao. So, meron man tayong 2D. Ito po yung longest time. Yung kauna-unahang puzzle po ni ma'am nandun sa center. O, dito muna yung tingin. Tinuro ko lang. Tinuro ko lang nagsunodan. Sabi ko kasi, nandun sa center. Oh my God. Amazing. Di ba, baby? So, panorama at air balloon below, which is the Mickey Mouse Racing Team. Alam niyo ba, ma'am, sir, yung Mickey Mouse natin by Walter Disney is 89 years of age na siya. Mickey Mouse was born November 18, 1928 at Burbank, California. So after bumang natin dito, after po kayo sa taas to si the biggest, second then the third ones. So it's allowed to take photos for your souvenir NH collections. Hands off nga lang po tayo. So thank you, ma'am, sir. Enjoy the photo.
May afam.
Hi.
Hi. So this is very impressive. As you can see, there are a lot of puzzles that were being displayed here. So my light show.
These are all puzzles.
Yes, all puzzles. All of these puzzles are very beautiful and was assembled by the one and only.
I really have a picture of my sculpture. Nice.
Wow.
I'm a sprite here.
Spritey. Wow. Lahi po na yung kwan ba? Amazing. Amazing. Nalingaw na siya kanina kay sa kanwa na. Hello, oy, it took him her 60 hours to complete this. Wow. Sige. Di ka? Las señoritas di abin. Sige. Nice at siya, Ma'am Ai. If you wanted to have a copy of a painting but you can't afford, puzzle na lang, no? Sige, sige, at least. We have an idea already. Sin. Laganahan kasi si Ma'am Shai yung mga Birth of Venus. Wow. Amazing. Ala, pag kesa ay... Pagkayo, amazing. Wow. Visit the Philippines. I at least kani, the puzzle pieces are big. So, dali ra. Wow. Look at that. Isn't it amazing? So puzzle gyapon ni siya. No, puzzle gyapon. Wow. Sir Alvin. Wow. As in, so what city? The city of Las Vegas. Abi ba?
Ano
40
siya?
Ang
butla. Hindi
naman
dapat, diba? Sa kay concept nila sa mga
4 dimension
is nice.
Sorry kay Sir Shao. Lagi? Sorry kay Sir Shao. Mapasailo pa ni mo siya. Wow! Marvel Heroes. Uy na, si Dora. Huh? Si Dora. Avengers. Wow.
Las Vegas.
What a nice guy you are. Taipei 101. Oh. Wow. Wow, Coliseum. Statue of Liberty. Parthenon. Wow. Magkuhan ka ni Sir Herson, tapos ikuhan lang din mo. Oh, this is the ano, di ba?
Zigurat.
Imo na ning pampicturan. Picture o oh. Taj Mahal. Wow.
Dubai. Lobat na go. MP.
Lobat na ka.
London.
Wow, Sydney Opera House. Wow. Amazing. Pagitiri o. Oh. Naka-familiar ning uban. Nice.
Hi.
Hi. Wow.